Good morning. Today is Tuesday, September 14th. I was going to fly to Thomas Creek and Mahoney Creek, and I'm almost there. I'm like 3 minutes from Thomas Creek, but as you can see, it's pretty thick fog or smoke in the valleys here, so it's not going to happen. When I left Macau was very clear and very beautiful, so I'm going to go to plan B. I'm going to turn around and fly back just over the edge where it's all the fog is. So unfortunately, so I'm just going to turn around and fly back to where it's clear. Because there are some airstrips also I can get in. So it's my plan B. And landmark traffic. White Pacer is overhead, landing at landmark.
Okay.
Skyline 654, just north of landmark at 9000. We've got traffic at about our 3 o'clock. We're eastbound.
Oh, what is this? This is a Pacer. I'm descending through 8400. I'm gonna be landing at landmark.
Skywagon 00 Yankee is Steel Mountain 9500 for Boise.
So I'm taking another look. Looks okay. And landmark traffic, Pacer 4 to Zulu is turning downwind 3-4 at landmark for landing. It's pretty open, so I can set myself up for a pretty long downwind. Long final. Flap speed. Just gotta tighten my seat a little bit, just in case.
And 61 Bravo, how's the visibility down there?
Down where?
Yeah, I'm right over lower right now. Gotcha, thanks. I think we're just gonna head up north and stay away from the whole area. It just looks pretty bad from up here.
And landmark traffic, Piper Pacer turning base to final, 3-4 landmark, full stop.
61D, 0.75.
You can smell the smoke right now.
Scotty 654, Warm Lake, 9400, northwestbound.
So I had to come up with a plan B today, since Thomas Creek and Mahoney Creek are totally fogged in. Maybe I can do that tomorrow, with a chance, maybe. So I just picked some different airport as a plan B. So right now I'm at Landmark. Not much here, other than a very long runway. It's actually it's like 4,500 feet or something. So and it's kind of dirt, pretty firm actually. There are tire tracks here, but it's pretty firm. And not much out here other than wilderness and quietness. So I'm glad that I found this quickly on the map and dropped in here. And it's a beautiful morning. So just a couple miles further east, the valleys are totally soaked in. But I think it's smoke because I could hear smell the smoke even in the airplane. So unfortunately, so we'll see how tomorrow is. But I will tomorrow have my plan A, to go to Thomas Creek and Mahoney Creek, and we'll have a backup plan already with me then. So walking around here at Landmark, I did find this toilet here, except the toilet seat must have broken or is broken, so there's no toilet seat on the toilet. But at least there would be a toilet here, so this trip would also be okay for camping, I guess. And there are signs here that somebody had a campfire at one time.
In Landmark traffic, White Pacer is departing on the 16 Landmark, making right turn out. I didn't taxi all the way back because this runway is so long.